Meanwhile, Karnataka Minister H.K. Patil has sharply criticized Prime Minister Narendra Modi's recent tweet targeting the Congress party, calling his comments irresponsible for someone in the position of Prime Minister. Well, Patil expressed a concern that never before in India's democratic history has a Prime Minister dismissed that state government so lightly. He challenged the Prime Minister by asking, "Are we looting and giving to Adani like all you are doing? We are looting and giving to Ambani like you all are doing." Well, Patil further asserted that the results of the last Lok Sabha elections serve as a clear rebuke, as Modi questioning whether the Prime Minister could comprehend the implication of the electoral outcome. Well, his remarks highlight the ongoing political tensions and intense scrutiny of the government's action.
Person who is in a position of Prime Ministership is uttering such irresponsible comments. Never in the history of Indian democracy.
Well, we have live from Ankapalli, Andhra Pradesh, where Chief Minister Nara Chandrababu Naidu is addressing the media. Let's have a look on it.
Mahatma Gaurava Kirtika Vai, Majati Pauru పరిపాలిం సరస్వాతి కూడా నవయుగమేధో సైనికుడా సమయము తెలియని సేవకుడా యువనవ్యాప్రకు ప్రగతిని చూపర సాధకుడా వైకాడికుడా స్వాగతమంటోంది ప్రతి మనసు నువ్వే గెలవాలంటోంది జరుగుతుంది మాకు మేలు ఇంటి పెద్దని వై నీ జీవం చాలు
గెలవాలంటోంది కొడుకు నీ వైపు నా ఊచా